Hey guys, this is Neil here from In-Depth Tech. So today in this video, we are going to see how to integrate a custom remote with the Google Home. So guys, if you remember in the previous video, we had created two custom remotes for this LED strip light. So guys, in the first one, we had created a preset remote and copied the on and the off button to the application. And in the second one, we had created a DIY in which we had integrated all these buttons to that remote. So guys, here's the catch. If you copy a button from the preset remote control inside the application and try to integrate it with the Google Home, it will just switch on and switch off the device, but you cannot change the colors and use other functions of your remote. So in the second DIY remote, as you know that we had copied all the buttons including the colors and different functions. So if I just ask the Google Home to simply change the colors or use any other functions, Google Home won't do it. So for an example, switch on the RGB.
Sure, turning on the light RGB.
So guys, now let us see if the Google Home is able to change the colors. RGB color red.
Sorry, I didn't understand.
It can't. But by using this simple trick, you can actually do it. So if I just go ahead and say, well, RGB green. So guys, now let us go ahead and see how to integrate a DIY remote with the Google Home. So guys, in the previous video, I have already configured all these buttons with the partnered application for the Chroma IR Blaster, which is the Smart Life app. So after following that process, just go ahead and open the Smart Life app. So guys, as you can see, we had created two remotes. One is the light RGB, in which we had copied the on and the off button. So if I just click on off. So guys, the second remote is the DIY 2 remote in which we had configured all these buttons. So let's just go ahead and check the DIY 2 on, off. Let's on it again. Color green, blue, white, flash, slow, fade, and fast. So let's just switch off the LED for now. So now go to the smart option. Click on the plus icon, launch, tap to run, run this device. So just search for DIY2. So now I had already configured the green color, so I'll just go ahead and configure the blue color. I'll save this. So now follow the same steps for all the buttons. So click on the plus icon, tap to launch, run this device, DIY2. So for now, we'll configure four buttons. So guys, I had already configured the Chroma IR Blaster with the Google Home. You can check that video out by clicking on the I button. So guys, you can make any remote control devices smart using this Chroma IR Blaster. I have already made a video in which I'm able to control my air condition with my mobile or the Google Home or the Alexa. Now go to the bottom. As you can see, the light RGB is synced. So I'll just click on the light RGB. Add to room. Next, move device. I'll select the bedroom. Next. So now the light is configured. So if I go to the bedroom lights, so as you can see the light RGB, I can switch on and switch off the device from here. But now if I go ahead and just say Google RGB color red.
Sorry, I don't understand.
So guys, now go ahead to the routines. Click on the plus icon. For starters, I'll add my voice command. I'll name this as RGB blue. Done. Now go ahead and click add actions. Adjust home devices. So guys, here you have to select adjust scenes. So as you can see, all the scenes we created in the Smart Life applications are now integrated with the Google Home. So here we'll go ahead and click DIY to blue. Done. Save. So follow the same steps to configure all the scenes. So I'll just go ahead and click on the plus icon. For starters, voice command, RGB. Flash. So guys, now let's go ahead and test it out. Hey Google, switch on the RGB. Hey Google, RGB blue. Hey Google, RGB green. Hey Google, RGB slow. Hey Google, RGB white. Thank you so much for watching guys. I hope you like this video. I'll be making more home automation videos with the devices easily available in the market. Don't forget to hit the like button. If you're new, please subscribe. Also hit the bell icon so that you'll be notified every time I upload a video. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.